This is a message from the government's chief medical officer.
If you or anyone in your household has a high temperature or a new and continuous cough, even if those symptoms are mild, you should all stay at home.